You're watching UNICEF television. Shefena Gebre Egziabeha lives with her family in the remote Tigray region of Ethiopia. She's in the sixth grade and excels at school.
Of all the subjects I take, my favorites are math and English. I like them because they are simple if you apply yourself.
But Shefena is not only a student, she's also a teacher, part of a UNICEF-supported pilot program to help prepare 4 to 6-year-olds to enter primary school. It's called Getting Ready for School, a child-to-child approach, and its goal is to prepare children to enroll on time and to succeed in their studies. For 1 hour a week, Shefena tutors a small class of friends and neighbors in the basics of reading, writing, and counting. UNICEF supplies materials like bags and pens.
The benefit of this program is that when children enter first grade, they won't be insecure because they already have knowledge. They know how to count and how to write their names.
The program has been running for 3 years. When it started, fewer than 4% of children in the region went to preschool. That number has risen to 5%.
There are a lot of kids, mainly in rural areas, that don't have any type of preschool education. This program is very useful because it's the sole option for most of these children.
Guided closely by her own teachers, Shefena makes sure the classes are fun.
In the beginning, my students were very shy, but now they have built confidence and knowledge. They're making progress.
Children who are in the child-to-child program reach higher grades, show better results, and are more involved in school activities than those who are not. Children also learn basic things like how to hold a pencil and how to sit at a desk. This shows them what to expect when they go to school. Shefena's commitment has made a difference in her own life and strengthened her desire to pursue teaching as a career.
It makes me very happy because while I make plans for my students, it allows me to be focused on my studies as well.
Shefena's mother is happy with her daughter's new role, and so that she has more time to study, no longer sends her to fetch water. Ethiopia is just one of the countries in UNICEF's Getting Ready for School global pilot. This innovative and cost-effective program builds on the natural phenomenon of young children learning from and interacting with older ones. The program's success means that the next stage is to expand it to other countries and regions. Hundreds of thousands more children will have the opportunity to break the cycle of exclusion from education and reach their full potential. This is Chris Niles reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.